Now the system starts to reboot. The system.